Morning.
How are you doing today?
I'm good.
Are you hyper?
No, I'm focused today.
Oh, good. Mm-hmm. Well, wonder what today's bride's gonna bring.
New chapters, new journeys. A lot of brides are starting a new life.
But you know, Flo, that could be a real challenge because they have a hard time sometimes letting go of the past.
Remind them that change is good and encourage them to step out of their comfort zone.
You gotta think of her wedding dress being a bridge.
Uh-huh.
It's gonna take her from the past into the future.
That was beautiful, Monty. What's gotten into you?
Stranger things have happened.
With the whole day ahead of her, consultant Melissa greets a bride who's no stranger to the spotlight.
Looking for Maggie?
That's me. My name is Maggie Lawson. I am 22 and I'm from Bristol, Virginia.
Who have you brought with you today?
My mother, Joyce, my maid of honor, Mary, my sister-in-law, Gina, my brother, Max, my future mother-in-law, Odie, and my future sister-in-law, Stephanie.
When's your wedding?
Next year. In Bristol, Virginia, on a golf course. I am planning a fall wedding, and it's going to be tinted with chandeliers. It's going to be a romantic, warm setting. My fiancé's name is Stephen Mueller. We met at King College. We were on the same dodgeball team. I was like, oh, that's a cute boy. And literally were attached to the hip after that. When I met Stephen, I was like, this is really what it means to be happy.
Tell me a little bit about what y'all are looking for today.
I want it to be a classical and traditional bridal dress. Since I do pageants, and I'm used to doing bling, I don't want bling for my wedding.
It's gonna be so different to see you in a wedding dress.
I know, it's really surreal. I started competing in pageants 5 years ago, and I find that I do excel in it, but you can't be married when you're competing in pageants. So this will be my last year competing.
It's gonna be hard to get out of pageant mode, but I think this probably should be a much more demure dress.
I have three older brothers, so this is the whole reason I was ever born, was so my mom could do a wedding for me.
What about budget?
$6,000.
Well, I'm ready to get started.
Shopping for a pageant dress and a wedding dress are very different. But like a moth to a flame.
This is pretty, Mom.
No.
It might have been the sequins on it.
Oh my gosh, she's
it's like a siren. I can't turn away.
Man.
It can be tough for a pageant girl to fly away from the light.
Honey, that's a pageant dress.
If I think it's the wrong dress, I will absolutely say, no, Maggie, we're not buying that one.
Oh, you're going pageanting.
I was coming in with the idea that I wanted classic and traditional. But now that I'm wedding dress shopping, I realize there's no color. It's all white. So I feel like I need to have a bling on there.
Bridal or pageant?
It's more pageant.
Is this your favorite so far?
Yeah.
If this were a pageant, Maggie would be sharing that stage with other girls. But this is her wedding, and she's the star. Big difference.
Hoping to get the bling out of her system, consultant Melissa starts with the bride's choice, an ivory column dress with bling, sequins, and sheer beaded overlay.
It's really pretty. It's kind of a revised version of all my pageant dresses. I love it.
Oh gosh, I hear it. I can hear the beating.
Tell us what you think.
I really like it. I love that there's bling. It's interesting. It's intricate.
I will probably try to drag her away from the pageant look.
I think you're going to regret picking that.
Four children. She's the only girl. I am adamant that we're looking for her wedding dress, not a pageant dress.
Honestly, Maggie, I think that you could win Miss Virginia in it.
In pageants, the opinions of the judges aren't known until after the pageant. And it's hard to hear the criticisms, like, as they're happening. I need to keep trying on.
As Mom pushes pageantry aside, Bride Maggie heads back to the dressing room. Bride Maggie can't wave goodbye to her pageant past.
I love it.
But her panel of judges agree. It's time to greet her future head on.
I would like to see a different look for you.
It's sad for me to realize that my pageant days are behind me.
Those pageant dresses from Maggie's past are like icebergs, and they're gonna keep sinking our ship unless we swim away from them.
This just came in a couple of days ago.
This is just an all-over lace.
I would like to try that one.
Okay.
Lori's pick is a head-to-toe Alanson lace fit and flare with a beaded belt.
Oh, that is beautiful.
This dress screams bridal. The bottom of it's not crazy like the other one. It's less intense, but it's equally dramatic.
Aww. It's pretty.
It really doesn't bring in the pageant element. See, that's where we were walking that fine line. This is a bridal gown.
I would say that's perfect.
Do you want to be jacked up in this dress?
Yeah.
All right, we'll do it.
You may open up your eyes.
Oh, that's... It's so weird. It's a good weird.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like a bride.
So, Maggie, you're saying what to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yay! My pageant days are over, and it's okay. I'm ready to close those doors.
Thank you, Mommy.
Oh, you're welcome.